But we do appreciate their cooperation. Hi, everybody. The number to call is 239-5733, 239-5733. If you have a question of International Academy of Flint, anything about our enrollment, our application process, or whatever, we'd be glad to take it today. Or you may choose to call the school during the week at 600-5000. That's a super simple number to remember, 600-5000, and the fine ladies that answer the phone will be able to provide you with good information. And if you really are wanting some answers that you never know what's going to come out of my mouth, call 600-5261. That goes directly to my desk. Every now and then I drop in 600-5261, and I promise you something, we will call you back. Well, our application process is very simple. Let me touch on that right now. We have a diagnostic test, as you folks have been told, on and on and on. You come on in, pick up the application, fill it out. We will schedule a diagnostic test for you for the child or the children in reading and in mathematics. And then the child takes that in the next day or so after the applications are turned in. And we still have room in some grades. We still have room in some grades. Others are, you know, kind of tight right now, and we'd probably have to put you on a waiting list, but some grades are open, and if they're open, we welcome you with open arms to come and join us and be part of one of the great charter schools in the state of Michigan. As we've told you before, we've got about 80 schools worldwide, and we all follow the same college prep curriculum. College prep, prep is a short word for preparation, and we've got kids there that going to college right out of high school. In fact, we've got one with us here right now. Marcus Herring is with us, and he knows that he is not going to graduate, or he's not going to graduate from our school unless he's accepted by a college. First Samuel, that's a bold statement, but our kids have to be accepted by a college to graduate as a high school student, and Marcus is on the way. We don't worry about him. In fact, any child that comes to us, they know that already in kindergarten, first, second, third grade. We up just point everybody towards going to college. Well, I got a little bit off on the main theme there, but if you'd like to tour our academy, I love to take parents on tours. You call our number, 600-5000.